Hi, I'm Vinod, and I'm an Orinco parent for the last 3 years. To say a few things about Orinco, it's very nice to see a happy child at home because the curriculum is designed around the child. My boy comes home happy after school. He's always happy, he's cheerful, he shares a lot of his experiences that he gets in school. With the corona time, his online classes are very interesting and he enjoys them. The love that the child gets is wonderful. The teachers are very concerned. They're always there and keep the child as a focus. It's more like a family for us now because we're all together in one big group and we are able to exchange our thoughts, exchange our ideas, prepare beautiful things at home and share with everyone, and we get to see a lot of ideas too. So I love that community of Orinco. And the guidance that we get, that's something that I want to tell. The guidance that we get as parents to take care of the problems that we face at home, maybe some difficult situations with children, or maybe, you know, we see an interest in the child that we want to grow. The teachers and the director of the school give us that insight, that expertise, and that's something I think we don't get in other places. So thank you, Orinco, for this lovely environment that you've created for my son, and all the best to you.
Namaste, my name is Ayush. I study in grade 7 in Orinco Academy. Today I'm going to tell a few things I like about my school. We get individual attention. For example, after our assessments, we had one-on-one sessions with teachers and we got feedback for our performance and where we needed to improve. We have skill building classes like ANC, theater and workshop. We also have field trips, home visits and guest lectures every month. We have unique events such as Science Fair, Art and Craft Bazaar and Gurukul Nights. All of this helps us and makes the school the best. Thank you.
I'm Melissa and I'm a proud parent at Orinco. My son started with Orinco when he was in preschool. He was in their first batch of preschoolers and today he's in grade 1. As parents, we are very happy with the choice we've made. I remember going through several schools before I picked Orinco, and purely the reason why we picked Orinco was because we totally believed in the philosophy. We liked the child-centric approach they had and we've never regretted it one bit. In fact, I have a lot of incidents that I could recall where I've been thoroughly impressed by what the staff and the teachers have done at Orinco. Especially when my son was new to school, they've really gone out of their way to accommodate his requests, to understand who he was and make him feel at home. I think that's something that very few schools do. Of course, the teaching methodology is good. No doubt about it. I've seen the teachers take a lot of pains to ensure the curriculum is addressed well. A lot of fun things for the children to do, and learning is overall the experiential way. What's important to us as parents is that my son is being taught to be a good human being. There is a lot of focus given on making them responsible citizens, good human beings, kind people. I think that's something that is the base of who we are and that forms the people that we become. So I'm really proud to be associated with Orinco.
Hello, my name is Nial. I'm 6 years old and I'm in first grade and I'm in this school called Orinco Academy. It is a nice school and I enjoy the school and I like a lot of the things. So some of the things I really like is doing some homework, and I even enjoy some classes like art and craft class, chess class where I learn chess. And I even like a class called Sapa. That's where we sing. We learn songs. And one of the other classes that I like is Gameathon. And that class is where we play games. And Gameathon is very interesting. and I like it a lot. I've now gone from a smaller school to a bigger school. And now in this bigger school has many more floors, so I get to go to the building and sometimes we can even go to the room where the teachers are sometimes. And I like Orinco a lot because there's a small school and there's a big school. And at the side of the small school, there is a park. So I like being in Orinco. I like doing homework. I like doing art.
Namaste, this is Parth over here. I study in second grade and I'm going to tell you what all I like about Orinco Academy. Thank you for starting online classes because coronavirus has started. If I go to the school, I understand well, but even though in online classes, my teachers are making me understand. I like ANC because the projects are used with nice materials and I like the projects. And my favorite one was making the Ganesha. And I also like Toy Workshop because they reuse the materials and make some toys, animals and all. Bye guys, thank you.
Orinco has provided a beautiful nurturing space for my daughter. Right from the beginning, she felt at home with the project-based learning at Orinco and the patience with which teachers would work with small groups of students. The entire atmosphere of Orinco, the various activities that she participated in, be it art and design, sports, maker workshop or theatre, has really enabled her to bloom. The school has really been instrumental in helping a quiet child transform into a confident young girl. And so much of it has to do with the teachers at Orinco and just the spaces that students have to just be themselves. It is truly a child-centric school.
Hello, my name is Ayush. I study in 6th grade in Orinco. The reason I like this school is because the teachers are like very understanding and kind and helpful, and they'll clarify any doubts and it's a very open space, and they make the topic sound very interesting. I really like the friends that I've made in the school, and also the school is like very understanding, and in other words, it's like a family.
Hi, I'm Trisha from Orinco Academy, and I like Orinco because there are so much activities that we can do. There are a lot of fun stuff, and all of the teachers ask interesting questions, and they make us write in interesting questions, and when we and it's all right when we sometimes say it.